Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Callisto Protocol. In the last video, we met that bald guy from the beginning. Not this guy. From the beginning of the game, you know, who put us in the prison? He's, like, infected, but not, like, one of those regular zombies. He's, like, different, like, mutated. And Danny got infected as well after this thing latched onto her face. And we are back where we started. As the trophy would suggest, full circle.
I'm opening the way ahead.
But seems like, I thought Mahler died at the beginning. I thought there was this like dead scientist lady. Like, ha ha, because I was angry at her for putting this thing on my neck. No, she's alive. So we got attacked by those robots, and now she has Danny. Oh! Piece of garbage. They don't even put any loot in there afterwards.
The choice is yours.
Hello. That, my good sir, is what I like to see. You know, honestly, I'm kind of surprised. The robots didn't take away my weapons when putting me into the prison cell.
UGC printing. Have a united day.
I'm no professional guard or anything, you know, like, just what I would do personally. Whoa. Oh. It's my two-headed buddy over there, isn't it? Good to see you again, pal. Like sneak attack. Nope. Oh shit. Back. Oh. Instinctively, I pressed the attack button, which I should not do whatsoever.
Yeah.
How come it won't let me hit him with the heavy attack, huh? What's that about? Get you out of there.
Unit online.
Ooh. Getting alternate fire mode provide higher firepower but use more ammo. Sorry. Deal 2-1 to aim down sight. Oh, right, right. Got it.
UJZ Printing. Have a united day.
Don't even have bullets. Barely have bolts or not anyway, but. Oh boy. Nice.
What was going on here?
Ah, I see someone over there. I think we're approaching the
UJC printing, like, at your service.
End game, I guess. Since we're getting a lot of these machines and a lot of valuables.
Oh. Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. This place.
I heard that one before. From you, coincidentally. Wait, what?
Will you remain as you are? Will you choose to become something greater?
Hmm? Oh, shit. Ow. Oh, slap me like that, huh? Oh. Oh.
Joyce is older than the rest of the prison.
Oh, shit! Oh, no, no. Oh, my ears!
Down the stairs. You're getting closer.
Let's just... And boom, get up. No? Not getting up, I guess. Ah, shit! Plenty of heals, but no ammo. Oh, ammo. God. Oh, what the? Get the box. Box, Jacob. Oh boy. So I need a fuse. Are you kidding me? Oh boy. What the hell? Whose leg?
Keep moving forward, Jacob.
Oh, hell no. Nah. Moving forward. Ugh, accidentally mute my mic. I forgot to unmute, but...
Danny's condition is worsening. Oh, you must go faster.
Okay. For Danny. Ignore the scary blood trail.
Hurry, Jacob. We're running out of time.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Back down. Through the vent. Wait, where'd the vent? Oh, through the gate. He went through the vent already.
You're nearly here. Just keep moving.
Okay. Okay, who's gonna come at me? If you're gonna fight me, come at me now, coward. Please don't, actually, nothing come at me. Nothing in there? Oh. Inventory full. Oh.
UGC printing for all your needs.
I have so much ammo on my rifle.
UGC printing. Have a united day.
Cleared up a tiny bit of space. Oh, that was good. They sold the thing. Nothing. That's not Danny, right? Hopefully. What the? How did... How did it spit at me when it had no face? That's obviously just a little bug. And plus it happened exactly as I like destroyed its face, I guess, so you know. Makes sense. But it's okay. It's a sensible glitch. Oh boy. Wait, how did I get down from there? Pretty sure I was able to get over this, but it's fine. Maybe it fell afterwards and now I can't. Apparently, we can't get over that, though. Really try and conserve our ammo here. No, because we're running low. Thank the Lord for the bullets. I know the Lord didn't give me any bullets. I don't even believe in the Lord. But still. Oh, what? Three in a row. Really? That's a bit much, don't you think? Three in a row.
Get inside now.
Okay. I feel like I'm gonna get tricked. Like something isn't right here. Oh, I have to listen to these.
Subject 324-980. Can you hear me? Observation log. Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics, most notably an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program. After 2 weeks in the program, Subject 324-980 exhibits remarkable physical enhancements, though his mental state is deteriorating rapidly. Flag the subject for Mahler. Maybe this will help get Cole off our backs.
Okay. Almost to a peaceful place.
The lab. At the heart of the prison.
Oh. No wonder these guys. No wonder they wanted to kill everyone.
Hey! What are you doing?
I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can. With your help. Do you have to trust me? We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Hey, why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings, you know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes! What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, the colonists, known as Subject Zero, demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biofish, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Ark of Sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
Well, releasing the virus in the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in the lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head. Trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.
Alright, we'll pick this off next time. Oh boy, this is a lot. Yeah, if you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe. You'll see you all next time. Have a good morning, day, afternoon, evening, or good night. This is just starting to unravel, I guess. Goodbye, everyone.